Welcome back to another video. Today we're just playing to 8 ball pool. I have to be quiet, so I said I have to be quiet.
Stop with your videos. Do something else.
Listen on my number too, in case you go over there.
Do you remember the number name? What's 2? Really? 4.
6.
No, 2, 4, 8.
2, 4, 8.
Ah, so close.
Almost. Here, maybe I'll write it down for you.
2, 4, 8, 6, 1, 9, 1.
Wrong. 2, 4, 8, 3, 2, 1, 6, 1, 9, 1. You can take this with you.
Plus, her mom has your number.
Good to know. She needs to practice her numbers. She's in first grade. Where'd she get this Sharpie, Doc? No,
it's
mine. It's mine.
What
are you having? So look at her phone number and her
address.
How did you get out of place? JP, your phone number?
348-321-6191.
What's your address?
338-625.
What?
338-625.
What's the road?
Road, Sebastian Lane Drive.
What's the city?
Sterling Heights.
State?
Michigan.
Yeah.
48312. Country, America.
What's your full name?
Jacob Patrick Salini.
What's your dad's full name?
Patrick Kent Salini.
What's my full name?
I don't know.
No. Come on, what's my full name?
Oh, Mikhail Salini.
No. Why do you not know my name?
I know your name, but I don't know your middle name.
Isabel Renee.
Oh, Renee.
What? So what's my name?
Raquel Renee Salini.
Where do I work?
Huh? Beaumont.
Who's my boss?
Lynn.
Lynn what? Paul.
Paul.
Where's Daddy work?
I think some...
A closet.
No, like, Fern... I don't even know. I know he works with chemicals.
Sarah, what is it?
What's that?
It's a carbide factory.
Well, I cut
you need to take the door.
Well, I just...
They don't like kids there.
They
don't like kids
Robbie
there.
Too.
You gotta be 18 to go to work.
No, it's a shop. Robbie and
that's what I would expect.
No. Nobody else is in the shop. And the other guys weren't supposed to be there.
You could do it then. Remember Robbie? Looks like he went down a fireplace. Okay, what's her name?
Isabella Renee Salini.
When's her birthday?
April 21st.
What year?
2010.
What's my birthday?
November 22nd? 27th. 27th. I knew it.
What's Danny's birthday? Did you know this one?
Oh, I know this one. March 4th.
What? Like that?
1976.
Who knows my birthday better, huh?
It's funny. It's
out of your way.
Okay, thanks.
That's ridiculous. What year was I born?
1978.
It's pretty impressive. No, well, wait, what's your brother's name?
Dylan. Renee? I don't know what his last
name is. It's not Renee.
I don't know what his last name is.
You don't know what your brother's name is.
Middle name?
Think about what I yell.
Dylan Renee Slady.
I call him Dylan Renee Slady. It's Ray.
Dylan.
That's my cousin, remember? It's his birthday.
Your cousin's birthday?
Dylan's
birthday? Oh, November 2nd, 1998, I think.
What's my social security number?
What the heck, Mom? guy. That's because of that present. It doesn't mean I know your social security number.
You guys need to know things.
Yeah, when will I need to type in your social... Oh, my God. This is so important. I'm going to die if I don't get your social... Ah!
What is it called? What's a good idea?
Everybody knows that. What kind of computer?
IRB.
IB?
IRB.
Everybody knows everything about us.
Web?
I know a country and all the continents.
Yeah.
I think I know all the countries in North America, which is America, Canada, and Mexico.
Okay. Remember that was the story about that pond that had fish? Remember it was clear and you could see all the way down? And your dad had to get on this like wooden structure. We had to like pull the rope or something.
Mm-hmm.
Remember I was freaked out?
Pull yourself across the lake by a rope.
Oh, that would be cool.
And then it was the most crystal clear water you could see. What were they?
Trout.
Was it like a hole? What is it called? Tiki or something? Kabasha?
Something like that. A shot glass, I don't know what the name of it.
Do you hear that? The
what?
The Chinese guy that took our picture? Up on that rock. And your dad took me to the top of a mountain, and it was super windy, and your dad had to get right next to the cliff to drop off. Do you remember this? It was like hyperventilating.
It was even windier than today.
It was.
Yeah.
He just had to go right to the edge.
Did he scare you?
Yeah, I was having a panic attack. And I remember going, I went to what is that called, a tourist shop? We were on top of the mountain, and you could feel the building like... It was like the clouds, right?
Like the clouds, yeah.
We went on a lot of adventures.
Okay, now I can name all of them. North America is America, United States of America, Mexico, Canada, all the continents, North America, Europe, Asia, South America, Africa, Antarctica, and Australia. They have two tourists and they're flying them to the moon this year. They paid. Wait, what's happening?
Two tourists.
We're going to a moon.
Normal people that are paying. They're flying them to the moon.
That sounds pretty fun. Dad, what should I do?
I'd probably go all the way down there.
Okay.
Kind of hurry
I
up,
want
though.
You to do it.
I can't guarantee I'm going to get it.
I know, but you're at least the best. I don't know, what should I do it all the way?
Shoot, Jake, shoot.
He should have a perfect shot now. Hopefully he scratches it.
You look like a chipmunk.
You won.
Oh well.
Did you say
my name? Bye bye, guys. I'm gonna figure out how to watch get a new intro. Okay? So, anyways.